Appreciate it. Well, welcome to Family Feud, everybody. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. And we got a good one for you today, folks, returning for their second day out of the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. It's the Nodell family. And from Indiana, Minnesota, it's the Asleyson family. In a brand new head turning Ford Fusion hybrid, folks. Let's go. Give me Eddie. Give me Bob.
Marina, turn it up, will you please?
All right, guys, here we go. We got top eight answers on the board. If you built a snow woman, name something you put on it to make her look sexy. Eddie.
Bikini Steve.
Breath. Yeah. That's a play.
We're gonna play,
they
Steve.
They don't play.
That's right.
So, Bob, what do you do?
Well, I tell you what, I am a school bus driver. Number 61 is the name of my bus. And I always tell my kids, when I get off that bus, I say, kids, 61 kids are fun.
Well, that's right, Bob. Yep. You're doing a good job. Introduce everybody.
I sure will. This is my son, Luke. That's right, Luke. And this is my lovely son, very handsome, Eric. My gorgeous daughter, Hannah. And my incredible daughter-in-law, Nicole.
I had a chick on the end. That's she got blue. Why with the blue dress
she
on?
Knows I love her.
All right, Luke, let's go, man. If you build a snow woman, name something you put on it to make her look sexy.
I'm gonna say jewelry.
Put some jewelry
that's
on it. Let's go. What do you do for a living, man?
Some medical devices. Sports medicine.
How long you been married?
A year and a half.
No. Yeah, boy. You still honeymooning. Yeah. I'll be down there, Nicole. Yeah, you only got one strike. I got to see you. Hang on. Here I come. All right, Eric, if you build a snow woman, name something you put on it to make her look sexy.
A nice hat.
Nice hat.
Like that.
Hi, Hannah.
Hey, Steve, how are you?
Oh, late lady works for me from England named Hannah.
Oh, that's me. Yeah, that's me. Sorry, I got confused.
She sounds just like that. I'm so confused. I'm going, my mouth is like, she got me. I mean, she went right into it. All right, Hannah, let's go, darling. If you build a snow woman, name something you put on it to make her look sexy.
I'm going to say a booty.
Put a booty on her.
All right.
Hi, Nicole, you okay?
I'm good.
Hannah is on point.
She is.
Hannah, best English accent I've ever heard from a teacher. She nailed it. She had it. Oh, I forgot it's me. Here I am.
But wait. I have something that can contend. I can do some animal impersonations.
An animal impersonation?
I have two.
This is going to be good. All right, Ethan. Can't figure it out the bag now.